right side of the bed. What's up with this Prince song inside my head? Hands up if you're down to get down tonight, 'cause it's always a good time.
Straight from the mud of the eventing, I'm now joined by Steph Barrington, and I've never seen so much bling in my entire life. Now, this is the grin of a winner. Steph, you just won the Poke Cup and Open Hack. Tell me about your amazing day and your amazing race.
Oh, wow. That's actually a bit overwhelming, to be honest. He actually won his open class, and then we thought we'd also come out in the Poke Cup because it's sort of a more prestigious award, I guess. And he won. He worked perfectly, and I'm wrapped in Poke Cup.
I've just found the ultimate in winter cross-country attire, the new helmet silk, very warm, and it also comes with built-in gloves. Lots of grip with these ones, won't be getting cold hands on cross-country. I'm going to put it to the eventing committee that the all-in-one helmet, can't use your gloves because you can't lose them because they're attached to your head. Exhibition eventing, we are now on arrive. We are going roller coastering.
Yeah, exactly.
Left 20 minutes early.
Yeah. And now coming around, and this is coming to our second change.
Exactly.
Are we ready?
We have Chris Height and the lovely Dart, and Chris has been having a lovely time and gone show bagging, so we thought we'd come and check out the way Chris sets up his stable while he's here at Melbourne Show. So Chris, show us your wares.
Well, we thought dressage was a good idea this morning, but show bag hunting was a lot more fun. We've got a bit of natural confectionery, we've got some caramello koalas and some Willy Wonka. And Dart, because he decided to be a fairly good boy this morning, he got a Smarty Snow show bag, and he's tucking into that at the moment. Jesus, man, he just slept in the ring.
Oh my God.
Journey away from here. The cold's going to get warm, and good luck.
Thanks very much.